a Cardenas, founder and director of Sea Delight Ministry, which embraces children and empowers families. Sea Delight is first a children's ministry with a focus on character formation using a Bible-based approach. And then it's a ministry with many other arms or dimensions. For example, newborn ministry, women of strength and couples for Christ group, engaging in Bible study and also in service to the community, and sharing God's words through a women's prayer breakfast held 3 times a year, one in March, one in May, and one in October. Those are connected to the spiritual development of our people, but I also have an academic development part called Smart Reading Enhancement Program. Sea Delight Ministry is an interfaith ministry and so engages in ecumenical activities and fellowship. You can contact us by calling or texting 601-3384. Sea Delight Ministry works closely with Hope TV, owned and managed by Mr. Patrick Jones, and we thank him very much for all the coverage he has done for us. For the month of August and September, Sea Delight, in collaboration with Hope TV and Bonesville Machaca Outreach and the Sisters of Novitiate Nazareth in Forest Home, is focusing on prayer for our children, families, and educational institutions. As educational institutions open their doors for the new school year 2018-2019, let us pause to remember Benjamin and Onelia Rush from San Marcos Village, who mysteriously disappeared about 8 years ago while selling their farm products in the Cat Landing community. I also received a report last night about Robert Jacobs, a 16-year-old high school student who went missing. May God comfort these families who are grieving and help them to locate the children. Keep them and bless them. Bless their physical bodies and also their souls wherever they might be. This month, the Lord has given me the burden and assignment to pray over our educational institutions in this district. After sharing with others, with school leaders and prayer warriors, they decided to join me in this spiritual battle from different districts. I ask that you two join me now in agreement as I read the prayer we use. May God cover each of us and our family with the blood of His Son, Jesus. May God's will be done. May He hear our supplication and accept our requests. Thank you, Lord, for what You will do. In the mighty name of Jesus, amen.